Tschüssi.
Okay, so the truck is basically a 40-ton truck based of on hydrogen energy. That means that fuel cell will be used to produce energy. Then it will be used to really move the truck for a 40-ton application again, with Migros as a user for the truck. Yes, green hydrogen will be produced in Geneva with a photovoltaic station. And that's really the reason why we call it green hydrogen, because that's coming from renewable energy. That's really a breakthrough, because hydrogen will enable really in a proper way when it comes to emission, clearly, no emissions. Mainly when we use green hydrogen, clearly. And also when it comes to the efficiency of the system, that's quite efficient when it comes to the truck. And it will really, that's for me the right technology for the next decade, really, to be deployed and to be implemented in Europe, because it will enable us really to have a much better mobility, and green and clean mobility for a better world.